Come, Rich. Come, baby.
Oh, God.
Nope.
Oh.
Nope.
All right,
Rich.
Oh.
I wasn't expecting it.
We're supposed to go to you, we older. Why you must leave us behind? Older, we're supposed to go before you. Lynette can't handle it. Lord, yeah, thank you, Jesus. I know where you are.
True.
And I'm satisfied with that. I accept it now as I see us. I couldn't, but I accept it as a big sister. I accept it. You, just prepare the place for me when I come into it.
Thank you. Thank you,
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. No, I accept it. I didn't lie. Because I couldn't cry. I couldn't do nothing. But now as a senior, I accept you, Debra. Thanks for everything, for being a loving sister. I could have turned to you something when I don't understand something in the Bible. I used to call you and ask you. And you used to explain it. Thanks, you did a lot. And I thank you. And Showman did a good job. He stayed with you right to the end. Up to now, I talked to him. I ain't nothing because I just couldn't. I don't know what to say to him. But I thank you for being a lovely sister.
All right,
so on. You have everything you have to do, my sister. You have done so much. You have taken care of my sister for all these years, all the pain she's going through. You have done it for being a good husband. Everything to her. I am the biggest girl, and yeah, this is my brother in the States, but I come like a mother to them because I helped my parents take care of every one of them. And I had to stop school to help my parents take care of them. And you have done so much for my sister, and I thank you 100 million times for being a loving husband. And through all her sickness, you were there for her to the last. Thank you, Sherman, and I love you, and I would not let you go. No matter she's not here with you.
Yeah,
but you're here with us, and we will not let you go anytime you need anything. You have my number, you could call me. Right, Kevin, and everybody else, and you're gonna write. Thank you for being so much good to my sister. Thank you. I represented all of us. You can't be here this year. Right? You don't know why I'm breaking them, because I couldn't. I didn't accept it. I called all the way, Kevin, my husband, anyway. I tell my parents, I can't talk to Shimon. Well, as I see her, I thank you. Right? For all those 25 years. Thanks.
Amen.
You're such a good daughter to my sister. You will be able to come.
Let it out.
Oh my God.
Let's go inside.
I don't think it's one it's one.
What are you doing?
I will
close the door because